here with Julian Schmugge on my left and Matt Lala of Loyola. They got the goals today as the Dons came over to Calvert Hall and won their league opener 2-0. Julian, you got the early goal. Looked like it was a ball in the middle. You spun and laid it up in the upper 90. Let's talk about what happened on that goal.
Yeah, Matt actually crossed it to me, and I just opened up with my left and hit it. Took a deflection and went upper 90.
Yeah, Matt, you guys had a lot of opportunities in the first half, only came away with that one goal. Second half, they got some momentum for 15, 20 minutes, and then you stopped it with a goal. Just talk about it was down, low shot down here on the left corner. Just talk about that shot.
Yeah, so it was, we stacked the line on a corner kick. Somebody played it, I think it was Cole Hendricks. We went up for the first header. It bounced up in the air, and Chase Lowe went up again and challenged it. And it just kind of bounced to me. I got around my guy and just slotted it home. So it was good.
Julian, how tough has it been this spring because of the weather? You guys haven't been on the field very much. Guess it felt good to play a game.
It did, yeah. We actually got to practice on turf yesterday, so I think that helped us adjust a little bit, but we're still a little bit sloppy.
Yeah, and Matt, it always is a big win at Calvert Hall for a Loyola team and a big win to start the season.
Yeah, definitely. It was a good way to start off. I think we kind of got a grinder win. It wasn't our prettiest game, but it's always good to come out here away and beat these guys in a rivalry game. So it was a good start to the season.
All right. It's Julian Schmugge, Matt Lala. They got the goals. Loyola wins 2-0. Thanks, guys.
Thanks.